Look close, you'll find hand holes in the middle.
Oh, really? And who put those there, hmm? Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to confirm the mystery. Crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do it? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen it. Can't be too prepared. There are the handholds, right where you'd said they'd be. Did you get that, Silence? No? Fitting name you got there.
The fuck? Oh.
All right. What now?
Can't wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disk, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake. That I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. There are more important things to do than ask questions.
Aloy's hot.
For a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The back way. I didn't say it'd be easy.
Oh, man. God damn it.
That's it. I'm already gone.
God. Fuck.
Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
Ah.